My name is Nova May. I am a local artist. I work primarily in installation and interactive art. When I was getting my degree in art, I came across this artist who did temporary land art that was made from natural materials, no plastics, no nothing, and it just changed the way that I thought about art, which is something that has guided me throughout all my work. I think the Wetlands Park is special, and it's just a really great place to birdwatch, to bring the kids, ride bikes, and I'm glad that it's here. I created a 6-foot-tall pyramid made from recycled materials. The idea is sort of to explore human ingenuity, and that the pyramid is like a timeless symbol of that ingenuity. With the worn, discarded clothing wrapped around it, it brings in a story about the people here now, and something that has touched their skin. It tells a story about humans and about our community.